Intimidates its opponent. The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt. Heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Burmy protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. Blow! Lucy is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A beautiful attack! Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its stats rose. It hits. Corner keeps gaining stats. A clean hit that dealt some massive damage. Salamence had its health sapped by Leech Seed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rushing blow! It's down and out! Shattok is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Is sent out. Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Shattok is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Take it! It's down! Illumise is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Whoa! Such amazing power! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Shattok starts to attack! Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! The results are in! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.